this king of glory that pursues me with his love and haunts me with each hearing of his softly spoken words. And my conscience a reminder of forgiveness that I is it?